My name is Fang Linping. I'm from China.
Why do you like pho?
And there is a very small story behind why I'm going to this pho industry. Before 1997, I did a business with leather. I have my own shop in Beijing. But in 1997, there was a friend. She didn't want to do pho business, so she just put a pho garment in my shop. At the moment that I touched this pho garment, I felt very excited. It was very warm and very soft. I thought I fall in love with the fur. So the feelings from touching fur can bring people happiness, softness, and warmth.
You go to the top lot. What are you planning to do with it?
The top lot I bought in this auction is Stardust. I have my own shop, and our brand belongs to a very top level fur brand in China market. So the reason why I bought this top lot is just want to promote my own brand and also let our customer to know the top quality of these skins provided from our shops. So after I bought this top lot, I'm planning that I will put the top lot in my shop for the future, maybe 1 or 2 years. I just want to introduce the skin quality from Copenhagen Fur belonging to the top level. So that proves the old fur garment in my shop also belonging to the top level. From the very first 1 year, I just put the top lot in my shop to show to the customer. But after that, if there is one customer who is really love top lot skins, maybe I will do the tailor-made. But my requirement is this one should be loving this skin very deeply.
Thank you very much for your time.